guys, how are you doing? This is me, Felipe. How are you doing? So I want to show this. This is a gear cable that completely snapped. Wow, look at that. Why is this so important? Because if you have a mid-drive bike, a bike with a motor in the center, for example, like this bike over here, this bike, we have a BBS HD Bafang. So when we have a bike with the motor in the center, we rely heavily on the gear shifting. If you are on first gear, it's easy for the bike to take off. If you are on the last gear, it's harder for the bike to take off. However, when you are at high speed, you are on a high gear, the bike can keep up that speed. If you are on a light gear, the bike will struggle to keep a high speed. So we have to shift gears constantly on a mid-drive bike. This is one of the most important things, and people usually neglect that. They forget to shift gears. So I had a customer, he came in saying, oh, I cannot reach the very first gear, which is this sprocket here. You can see the bike is parked, it's on first gear. That's how it should be. So the gear cable here could not pull the derailleur enough to put the gear on the very first gear. And I checked for any damage here on the hanger, and everything was everything perfect. So I, gear cable. When I checked the gear cable, wow, look at that. It snapped. I'm gonna get the, where is the other end here? Yeah, so completely snapped the cable. Sorry, guys. Completely snapped the tip of the cable. You know, this side is on the shifter, where the gear shifter is on the trigger. Okay, so it snapped right here on the inside. So there was not enough leverage to bring the derailleur to the very first top gear. All right, so this is the message of today. If you have a Bafang mid-drive system or a Bosch, Shimano, any mid-drive systems, your transmission, the gear shifter, the cable, the derailleur, the cassette, the chain, they all have to be working properly, because if they are not, you're gonna break your motor. Okay, see you next time.